Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Prakhar Srivastav and a very happy Diwali to all of you. Today we are going to start with this lecture and today we are going to discuss about the resistance welding because we have started from this particular part but I think that iska lecture ka naam solid state welding process hai. So halfway down the line we will be starting with solid state welding process but we will be starting with resistance welding and I think in next lecture we will be covering up the solid state welding part. So one lecture we are like actually having a delay because the last lecture was only of 1 hour instead of 1.5 hours. Is it clear? So a very happy Diwali. Let me check that everything is working fine or not. And just a small request that today like this section, this is a premiere, so I may not be able to answer your questions, but yes, very shortly due to Diwali we are having vacations also, but very shortly I will be taking your questions. Not a very big deal. Just a second, let me check that everything is working fine or not. Happy Diwali. Let me check that everything is working fine or not. And just a small request that today, like this section, this is a premiere, so I may not be able to answer your questions. But yes, very shortly, due to Diwali, we are having vacations also. But very shortly, I will be taking your questions. Not a very big deal.
Chalo, theek hai. I think just that a second, let me check that everything is
working
fine
or not. Happy Diwali. Let me check that everything is working check fine is or not. And so just a small like request that today, as well as like so this section, this is a premiere, so I may not be able to answer your questions. But yes, very shortly, due to Diwali, we are having vacations also. But very shortly, I will be taking your questions. Not a very big deal. Just a second, let me check that everything is working fine or not.
And in just a very short
happy Diwali. Let me check that everything is working fine or not. And just a small request that today, like this section, this is a premiere, so I may not be able to answer your questions. But yes, very shortly, due to Diwali, we are having vacations also. But very shortly, I will be taking your questions. Not a very big deal. Just a second, let me check that everything is working fine or not.
And in just a very short
happy Diwali. Let me check that everything is working fine or not. And just a small request that today, like this section, this is a premiere, so I may not be able to answer your questions. But yes, very shortly, due to Diwali, we are having vacations also. But very shortly, I will be taking your questions. Not a very big deal. Just a second, let me check that everything is working fine or not. Happy Diwali. Let me check that everything is working fine or not. And just a small request that today, like this section, this is a premiere, so I may not be able to answer your questions. But yes, very shortly, due to Diwali, we are having vacations also. But very shortly, I will be taking your questions. Not a very big deal. Just a second, let me check that everything is working fine or not. Happy Diwali. Let me check that everything is working fine or not. And just a small request that today, like this section, this is a premiere, so I may not be able to answer your questions. But yes, very shortly, due to Diwali, we are having vacations also. But very shortly, I will be taking your questions. Not a very big deal. Just a second, let me check that everything is working fine or not. Happy Diwali. Let me check that everything is working fine or not. And just a small request that today, like this section, this is a premiere, so I may not be able to answer your questions. But yes, very shortly, due to Diwali, we are having vacations also. But very shortly, I will be taking your questions. Not a very big deal. Just a second, let me check that everything is working fine or not. Happy Diwali. Let me check that everything is working fine or not. And just a small request that today, like this section, this is a premiere, so I may not be able to answer your questions. But yes, very shortly, due to Diwali, we are having vacations also. But very shortly, I will be taking your questions. Not a very big deal. Just a second, let me check that everything is working fine or not. Happy Diwali. Let me check that everything is working fine or not. And just a small request that today, like this section, this is a premiere, so I may not be able to answer your questions. But yes, very shortly, due to Diwali, we are having vacations also. But very shortly, I will be taking your questions. Not a very big deal. Just a second, let me check that everything is working fine or not. Happy Diwali. Let me check that everything is working fine or not. And just a small request that today, like this section, this is a premiere, so I may not be able to answer your questions. But yes, very shortly, due to Diwali, we are having vacations also. But very shortly I will be taking your questions. Not a very big deal. Just a second, let me check that everything is going to be fine or not. Just a very shortly, happy Diwali. Let me check that everything is working fine or not. And just a small request that today, like this section, this is a premiere, so I may not be able to answer your questions.
Chalo. I think now it will be clear to all of you. I was opening the link in my laptop only, so that's why I'm having an issue. Very shortly, this issue will be clear. So now what you are having, I was telling about the Plus subscription. So the first thing that you will be having in Plus subscription is the live classes, where you will be getting the knowledge part. Second thing, you would be having the crash courses, where you would be getting, you can say, the basically the revision wala part. The third thing is the rank improvement batch, where you are going to get the questions, because the more number of questions you practice, more clearer you get. Then you are going to have the weekly tests, that is to monitor your growth and compare yourself as compared to like amongst your peer. And you will be having the doubt clearing sessions after every third lecture. Is it clear? So this is again one very, very important thing. Okay. And yes, you are going to have this lecture both in English and Hindi. So this is something that is important. And you will be having the doubt clearing sessions after every Chalo, theek hai. So what is Iconic subscription? Then sir, what is Iconic subscription? So Iconic subscription is another paid course where you would be getting the personal coach, where you would be getting the personal coach to mentor. It is, they basically acts like your mentor throughout your subscription. You would be getting the preparatory study material, so you don't have to go around here and there on Telegram and on different platform to search for books. Third thing, you would be provided with the study planner, that is the like what to study, when to study and how to study. Fourth thing, you would be having the continuous booster sessions to motivate yourself, to keep your confidence high and to actually perform on the examination day. And fifth one is my personal favorite, that is the personalized test analysis, where you would be getting along when you give the test. Apart from the test, you would also get where you are lacking, what are your easy areas, what are your pain areas, where what are the areas where you cannot perform or you are not performing. You have to identify those areas and start working on those areas. So it is really important. And apart from that, every other benefit of Plus is also available with Iconic. So this is a bit higher cost. This is a bit higher product. Now, what are the cost for Plus and Iconic subscription? So the Plus cost for about 27,225 rupees for 1 year, 34,650 rupees for 18 months, 39,600 rupees for 2 years. And you would be getting it only and only when you apply the code. Now, which code you need to apply? You can apply CRACK10 or you can also apply PRAKHAR, PRAKHAR21. Is it clear? You can calculate both CRACK10 or PRAKHAR21. When you apply these codes, then only these courses will be available to you. Now, what is the, like you can say, what is the amount for Iconic subscription? So for 1 year, it cost you 45,225 rupees. And for 2 year, it cost you 66,600 rupees. But only and only after you apply the code PRAKHAR21. Okay, chalo, let us start with this crash course on manufacturing by me, Prakhar Srivastav. And as usual, our common logo, or you can say common war cry, pel denge. Theek hai? Chalo. So today we are going to start with resistance welding. Resistance welding. Just a second, I'll open my notes. So now we, one by one, I'll be dictating it to you. I request you to note it down along with me. MIG was done. देखो यार, नोट्स बनाते चलना अलॉन्ग विथ मी, बिकॉज देन इट वुड बी वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर यू टू कोप अप इफ यू डोंट एक्चुअली राइट अलॉन्ग विथ मी. इट वुड बी रियली डिफिकल्ट फॉर यू. सो नोट डाउन.
resistance welding is an operation where resistance of the workpiece is utilized in generating heat. Full stop. We all know that when current is passed through any body, the resistance of the body generates heat. Which is equal to I square RT, where I is the current, R is the resistance of the body, and T is nothing but the time. So depending on time, the magnitude of current and the magnitude of resistance, heat is generated. This heat is utilized in welding. This heat is utilized in welding. But sometimes this heat is not sufficient to weld the workpieces. And hence, pressure is also required. So resistance welding utilizes both heat and pressure. Koi puche, if someone asks, you should answer that in resistance welding, heat plus pressure both are used. In arc welding, only heat is used. In solid state welding, you will see only pressure will be used. But in resistance welding, both heat and pressure is used. I hope that this is crystal clear to all of you. Okay? Now, one by one, we will move into the depth of resistance welding. I hope that you would be writing along with me. So the four processes that we are going to study is, okay, the first one is the spot welding. The second one is seam welding. The third one is projection welding, and the fourth one is flash butt welding. Flash butt welding. So these are the welding operation that we will be covering. These are the welding operations that we will be covering. These are the welding operations that we will be covering. Spot welding, seam welding, projection welding, and flash butt welding. Is it clear to all of you? These are the four operations. So let me start with spot welding. We will discuss this in detail, and all other operations are almost similar. Let us start with spot welding. Operation aapko samajh mein aa gaya hoga, that the two work pieces are kept and we are actually passing the current through the workpiece. When we pass the current through the workpiece, the resistance of the workpiece relates to the generation of heat. When heat is generated, jo resistance of workpiece hai, uski wajah se heat generate hogi. And when heat is generated, it leads to melting of workpiece and hence welding takes place. Spot welding. So please try to understand. Suppose this is sheet number one. Here you are having sheet number 2. And I will solve the numerical in this only. You don't have to worry. And here is your setup. It is connected to the power source. It is connected to power source. Is it clear? So now these are nothing. This is power source. Now you can apply any power source. Positive, direct current or direct polarity, straight polarity or reverse polarity. It doesn't matter because both the workpieces, both are attached to workpieces. Now what will happen? As soon as it will happen, the current starts flowing in this. As soon as the connection is completed, the current starts flowing in this. When the current starts to flow, it will pass from here and this is having resistance. This part is again having resistance. Now, due to resistance, heat will be generated. I hope this is crystal clear to all of you. But resistance kahan se aata hai? So there are various type of resistances. So please let me explain you where you will face resistance. The first resistance is in the electrode. These are your electrode. So inside the electrode, you would be having the heat, or due to resistance, heat will be generated. Second, gap between electrode and workpiece. That is, ye to ab andar impinge kar diya, but this gap I am talking about. That is the gap between the electrode and the workpiece. That will also create resistance. Dekho, everybody is having resistance. I am having some resistance. This pan is having some resistance. This key is having some resistance. So everybody is having a resistance. Whenever current passes through that body, a heat will be generated. Is it clear to all of you? Chalo. Then, third, you will be having resistance in the workpiece. First electrode, then gap between the electrode and the workpiece, then workpiece may be resistance hota hai. And fourth is the gap between two workpieces. And similarly, these bodies, the other workpiece, then the gap between the workpiece. So these are four different kinds of resistance. Now, when you add all them up, it will be equal to effective resistance. effective resistance, and that is given by Re. So that is why heat generated is equal to current passed R square Re into T, where T is nothing but time. Time for which the current is passed. Yes or no? The concept is very basic. You basically connect the workpiece to a battery source. Due to flow of current I square RT, heat will be generated. This heat is not that much as compared to arc welding. So we are applying pressure with the help of electrode. That is a very simple phenomenon in spot welding. This is a very simple formula in spot welding. Is it clear? Aisa likh lo. These are the sheet metal to be joined. Sheet number 1 and sheet number 2. And after welding, here a joint will be observed like this. This is cylindrical in shape. This is known as nugget. After welding, pressure application and solidification, a cylindrical structure or joint type, suppose these are two sheets, the machining will be done, and now they will be joined from a point. They will be joined from this line, or you can say point. That is your nugget point. Is it clear? So that is why melting takes place and joining takes place. Mixing and joining takes place. So that is why what will happen? A solidified structure is formed. And for our assumption, we are taking it to be cylindrical. It is not cylindrical. It is irregular in shape. But for our convenience, we are taking it as cylindrical. ठीक है. अब कहां पे यूज होता है? देखो, when you have to join two sheets, it will be used like in automobile industry, car manufacturing, car sheets are joined to increase the strength. Aircraft industry, this is used. Shipbuilding industry, this is used. So whenever you have to join two sheets, spot welding will be used. Is it clear? Please note it down. लिखो, the quality achieved in resistance welding, the quality achieved in resistance welding is of very high degree. And cleanliness. In arc welding, you would be having the dots of the material here and there. Irregular shapes will be there till the time it is not clean. But in resistance welding, nothing will happen. You keep the two sheets in contact, the current has passed and they are now joined. That is the basic phenomena. I hope that this is clear to you. Chalo. Quality of the weld produced in resistance welding is very high. यह जो भी आपने लिखा है. Therefore, weld is invisible from outside. Therefore, these are copper electrodes. याद रखिएगा, these are copper electrodes. ठीक है. Therefore, it is not visible or it is invisible from outside. लिख लो. Since the resistance is quite less and time is also less, to increase the heat, very high current of order 20,000 ampere is passed. Since the resistance is low, time for which the operation takes place is also low. Therefore, the magnitude or the strength of current is of order to have high heat content is of order 20,000 ampere. And such a high current is allowed to pass through the joint. एज अ रिजल्ट अ नगेट ऑफ इरेगुलर शेप विल बी फॉर्म्ड. अ नगेट विल विथ इरेगुलर शेप विल बी फॉर्म्ड एंड for calculation purpose it is taken to be cylindrical in nature. सिलेंड्रिकल रहता है तो आप फंडा समझ लो सिलेंड्रिकल रहने का फायदा क्या है. ठीक है, नाउ वी हैव टू गो टुवर्ड्स द कैलकुलेशन पार्ट. वेरी सिंपल, तो द फर्स्ट थिंग वी विल डू इज नगेट कैलकुलेशन. सो वी आर कंसिडरिंग इट टू बी सिलेंड्रिकल इन शेप. We are considering it to be cylindrical in shape. Okay. And the diameter of the nugget, is taken as 6√t. Mostly it will be given to you in the question, but still you should know. 6√t, where t is the thickness of sheet. I will not use red color from now. Just a second, guys. It was heating, so I think that I need to check that whether it is proper, whether it was proper or not. Just a second, I'll check it back. Okay, so now the diameter of the nugget is 6√t, where t is the thickness of the sheet. Thickness of the sheet that we are using. I hope that this is clear to you. Thickness of the sheet that we are using. It is absolutely clear. Now, what is the height of the nugget? So, dekho, what is actually happening? The height of the nugget is given by Hn. Now Hn is equal to what? See, suppose this is the penetration of the electrode. Suppose P is the electrode penetration. Suppose E is the P is the electrode penetration. Now what we are assuming? Please pay attention here. Just a second, guys. How you find it? I don't understand. See, so what is the nugget height you have to check back here? This is your sheet number one. And this is your sheet number two. Assuming that there is a very less gap in between. This is your electrode one. And this is your electrode two. And in between, we would be having this nugget. This is red color one is your nugget. And here, your battery will be connected. Is it clear? So now, what is the height of nugget? If this is the thickness of the sheet, if this is the thickness of the sheet, and this is the penetration of the, this is the penetration of the electrode, can you say it is equal to 2T, that is total thickness, T plus T minus 2P? Or can you easily see 2T minus P, where T is the thickness and P is nothing but penetration. Penetration of electrode. Penetration of electrode. It is nothing but penetration of electrode. Is it clear to all of you? Is this thing clear to all of you? ठीक है चलो सो 2t माइनस 2p टू टी माइनस पी इज द हाइट सो नाउ यू नो अबाउट नगेट दिस इज द अमाउंट ऑफ मटेरियल प्लीज राइट हियर दिस इज अमाउंट ऑफ मटेरियल material melted and again solidified from both sheets बस ये याद रखना है दैट इट इज नथिंग बट द अमाउंट ऑफ मेल्टेड मोल्टेन मेटल दोनों शीट को यूज करने के बाद जो टोटल मेटल मेल्ट हो रहा है सो व्हाट इज द एनर्जी हीट एनर्जी इज रिक्वायर्ड टू मेल्ट दिस वॉल्यूम ऑफ मोल्टेन मेटल इज इट क्लियर द हीट इज रिक्वायर्ड टू मेल्ट दिस वॉल्यूम ऑफ मेटल व्हाट इज द वॉल्यूम ऑफ मेटल दैट इज मेल्टेड दिस इट इज नथिंग बट इक्वल टू दिस नगेट Is it clear? So this nugget calculation is quite important. Slowly, one by one, you will understand that what it actually consists of or what it actually used of for. Is it clear? ठीक है, absolutely fine. ठीक है, चलो. This is the basic thing. Very, very basic thing. I don't think more than this anything is required. ऐसा लिख लो, properties required in electrode material. Properties required in electrode material. Properties required in electrode material. ठीक है जो आपका electrode है ना that is made up of copper उसकी क्या क्या properties होनी चाहिए First of all, it should have high strength. Likho. Since heavy pressure is applied on the joints. Iske aage likhna. Since heavy pressure is applied on the joint. Using electrodes, therefore, to avoid bending of electrode, the strength of electrode should be high. The strength of electrode should be high. The strength of electrode should be high. Second लिखो thermal conductivity. Please second please write thermal conductivity. Second high thermal conductivity. High thermal conductivity. Since such a high current of magnitude 10-20,000 ampere, since the very high current, since very high current of order 10,000 or 20,000 is applied, it might generate heat at electrode also. To avoid melting, full stop, to avoid melting, thermal conductivity of electrode material, should be very high. So that heat generated is properly dissipated. Properly dissipated. Is it clear? This was a very simple spot welding part. Now, seam welding and projection welding are almost similar, but there are small gap. Calculation part you have understood. Now, very small thing, we will do the numerical at end. First, we will understand the resistance welding in detail. So please write the value for second, that is projection welding. Projection welding, or you can say multiple spot welding. Multiple spot welding. In this case, the electrode is not cylindrical. The electrode looks like this. This is your sheet. these are your two sheets. Now what will happen, that this is connected, these are your two dies. The upper die is having projection. Okay. The upper die is having projection. The upper die is having projection and the lower die is same. This is setup one. But there is another setup that is given in many books and many students say, ki sir, वैसे होती है, तो वो वाला भी देख लो. It goes like this. This is your sheet number one. This is your sheet number one, and this is your sheet number two. ठीक है. So now I am drawing the blocks, that is the dies. This is your flat die. In spot welding, you are using cylindrical die. But in this case, you are using the flat die. Is it clear? This is your die. And now, here, your nugget will be formed. So in this case, three nuggets will be formed, or from three area joints will be formed. Now can you say this is multiple spot welding? This is first spot welding, this is second spot welding, this is third spot welding. So that is why projection welding is nothing but multiple spot welding. And I will make you write now what is spot welding. Likh lo ye. Projection welding is a modified spot welding. Projection welding is a modified spot welding process. Where cylindrical electrodes of spot welding are replaced with flat electrodes. The practical application of the process is production of multiple spot welds in single stroke. In the operation, one
sheet remains flat in the operation, one sheet remains flat. One sheet metal remains flat and other is having projections projections are made using embossing process. Embossing and coining you will study in forming. ठीक है, सेम एज स्पॉट वेल्डिंग, अ हाई मैग्नीट्यूड करंट इज पास्ड थ्रू द जॉइंट. या समझ लो दैट देखो, टू मेटल शीट आर जॉइंट प्लेस्ड बिटवीन वन अबव द अदर एंड अ पेयर ऑफ फ्लैट इलेक्ट्रोड्स आर अटैच्ड. प्रेशर इज अप्लाइड ऑन द जॉइंट एंड एट द सेम टाइम करंट इज पास्ड. ड्यू टू करंट आई स्क्वेयर आर टी हीट विल बी जनरेटेड. Due to this heat and due to the pressure applied, the welding takes place. Is it clear to all of you? Is this clear to all of you? I hope that this thing is absolutely, absolutely clear to all of you. ठीक है, चलो. Now, projection welding हो गया. Let us see seam welding, which is one more advanced form. Seam welding, which is nothing, it is not multiple, it is continuous. Continuous spot welding. It is continuous spot welding. It is continuous spot welding. Please pay attention. Suppose this is sheet number one. And this is sheet number two. These are two sheets. Now, a cylindrical roller will be placed here. These are your roller. These are your two sheets. This is sheet number one. Sheet one. And this is sheet two. There are two sheets. This is cylindrical electrode. Similarly, there will be a cylindrical electrode at the bottom as well. थोड़ा सा उठपटांग बन गया. There is a cylindrical electrode that is placed at bottom. Is it clear? Now both the cylindrical electrodes, the cylindrical electrode is like this pen. It revolves like this. Is it clear? Is this clear to all of you? ठीक है. So now that is why very very clear. When the electrode revolves and these electrodes are nothing but connected to the battery source. So that is why a continuous weld, which is shown by blue color cross sign, will be formed here. A continuous weld will be formed here.
आई विल गिव यू, आई विल मेक यू राइट, प्लीज 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 नोट इट डाउन, दैट मॉडिफिकेशन ऑफ स्पॉट वेल्डिंग, सीम वेल्डिंग इज द मॉडिफिकेशन ऑफ स्पॉट वेल्डिंग, सीम वेल्डिंग इज मॉडिफिकेशन ऑफ स्पॉट वेल्डिंग, सीम वेल्डिंग इज द मॉडिफिकेशन ऑफ स्पॉट वेल्डिंग, सीम वेल्डिंग इज मॉडिफिकेशन ऑफ स्पॉट वेल्डिंग, वेयर सिलेंड्रिकल इलेक्ट्रोड्स ऑफ स्पॉट वेल्डिंग, अरे सॉरी ये सिलेंड्रिकल नहीं है, ये डिस्क, ये मतलब रोलर है, रोलर इलेक्ट्रोड है, दिस इज नॉट सिलेंड्रिकल इलेक्ट्रोड, सॉरी गाइस, दिस इज रोलर इलेक्ट्रोड और डिस्क इलेक्ट्रोड, रोलर, ठीक है, रोलर इलेक्ट्रोड और यू कैन ऑल्सो से डिस्क इलेक्ट्रोड, नोट इट डाउन, वेयर सिलेंड्रिकल इलेक्ट्रोड ऑफ स्पॉट वेल्डिंग, मॉडिफिकेशन ऑफ स्पॉट वेल्डिंग वेयर सिलेंड्रिकल इलेक्ट्रोड्स ऑफ स्पॉट वेल्डिंग आर रिप्लेस्ड बाय रोटेटिंग डिस्क, आर रिप्लेस्ड बाय रोटेटिंग डिस्क. The most practical application is manufacturing of metallic oil drums. ठीक है, सिंपल सी बात थी, इसमें कुछ भी अलग नहीं है. इन द लाइक वन मोर टॉपिक इज लेफ्ट, दैट इज फ्लैश बट वेल्डिंग. सो द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ न्यूमेरिकल्स एंड फ्लैश बट वेल्डिंग आई विल बी कवरिंग इन द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर. ठीक है, आई थिंक आई नीड टू इंक्रीज द नंबर ऑफ लेक्चर्स बिकॉज द लेक्चर्स आर बिकमिंग वेरी शॉर्ट एंड ड्यू टू फेस्टिव सीजन वी आर कीपिंग इट एज शॉर्ट एज ओनली. ठीक है, आई डोंट थिंक दैट यू वुड बी फेसिंग एनी डिफिकल्टी इन दिस पार्ट. या फिर एक काम करते हैं, फ्लैश बट कर लें क्या? टाइम लग जाएगा फ्लैश बट करने में, पता काफी टाइम लग जाएगा. चलो एक काम करते हैं, वी विल रैप इट अप हियर ओनली. सो आई विल जस्ट गो टू द स्लाइड on documents. Yes, Amy Black. Okay, so don't forget to follow us on this particular page, that is this is my profile on an academy, Prakhar Srivastav 333. And I think that today we have discussed in 50-60 minutes, we have decently discussed the resistance welding. In the next lecture, we will do one more welding process, resistance welding process, that is flash butt welding. And then we will be covering the efficiency and the numerical part from welding process. Is it clear? Chalo, theek hai. Then, don't forget to like subscribe or you can say join our Telegram channel, that is an Academy ME Gate, where all the updates are given and all the like the links of the various lecture are posted, whether it is YouTube or whether it is special class, everything you will be getting on there. and these are all the channels that we are running right now. So you know this channel, that is Unacademy Gate MEPIXE. This you are already studying on. Unacademy Gate question is again very very important part. Okay. And if you are preparing for SSC JEE, this is also a channel for you. There are various other channels depending on the, you can say depending on the profile or you the examination that you are preparing for. And don't forget to subscribe us. And thank you. All the best. Hope to see you soon tomorrow. Or like post Diwali only, we will be meeting. So a very happy Diwali to all of you. Stay safe. And a small discussion I would like to have on the ban of crackers. See, we are seeing multiple issues by the state governments. So in Madhya Pradesh, the state government is saying we don't want to ban the crackers. But the local administration is insisting on banning the crackers. And I think that we have recently got the news that the crackers are banned in Jabalpur. At the same time, the Delhi government is also like requesting people not to go out for Chhat Puja. And they are also insisting that please don't burn crackers, not even the green crackers, because actually like green cracker, see, there it is both, it is having both environmental and economic aspect. See, environment is should be our priority, no doubt environment should be our priority, but there should be alternate approaches or alternate features or alternate opportunities that should be given to these people who are indulged into the business of cracker selling. Okay, if you actually see, banning is not the only solution, because if you are banning these people, they like you can say millions of people are actually dependent on this. They make their handicraft their these small crackers, and you can say the fuljadis and small crackers, and they wait for Diwali and Dashera and Christmas and these 2 months of November and December. But actually, if we are taking the opportunities from them, nothing will happen, but this will promote them to actually do the wrong deeds, and ultimately it will affect the society. I will not say that what all deeds are there, because agar hum kuch kehte hain to wo matlab viral ho jata hai. So that is why I'm not saying about anything about this, but if the people are not having jobs, if the people are not having employment, they will go out. They will go out and they will actually try to take some unethical measures to feed themselves. So that is why this should be kept in mind. Second, obviously the economic perspective should be kept in mind, but I particularly believe that environment is above anything. We have a lot to pay back to the nature and the society, but we should not only think about nature, we should try to take about the best possible way so that we can benefit both nature and society. Aisa na ho ki that focusing on nature we are ruining our society. That should not be done. Okay, so thank you, all the best. Hope you have learned something and get a knowledge that from where we can get this thing. Theek hai? Thank you, all the best. Hope to see you soon. Bye bye.